too. Well, showing team pride comes in many forms. A hat, a jersey for some, even a tattoo. But others are using a unique canvas to show their support, their nails. Ian Russell introduces us to the artist behind the designs.
I'm an artist first, nail tech second.
Art is unique. Because no matter the size of the canvas,
like I get to draw, paint, sculpt.
It's still art, even on something as small as this.
It's kind of cool because at least you have some kind of fun design on your nails right now.
Crystal Hoang of Lake Elmo is good at nail art, really good. She's always looking for something new to design for her clients' nails.
I like to use sometimes this gray for the Timberwolves.
Good thing there is plenty of inspiration right now.
The team or whatever they're excited about, and it just makes me want to try to really impress them.
With the Timberwolves' deep run into the NBA playoffs, Hoang knew she had to do something to show her support. So with a little work and some references.
To start with is some glitter.
Art is easy to see on the hands of her clients.
I'll put white on your thumb.
And all of these designs are done by hand. No stencil, just the reference.
I like to try to sneak in like little details when I can.
A life of art in Timberwolves fandom, something Hoang never thought she'd get to mix.
Growing up doing art and things, like I never thought I would get paid for my art. This is literally me getting paid for my art and people wanting my art.
Art can bring us together, even on a canvas as small as this one.
Whether it's nails, whether it's the tattooing, whether it's literally anything, it's literally just people coming together and having fun, and it's all super positive.
All right, plenty of inspiration, and here's hoping that inspiration continues. Crystal tells me she expects her business to only get busier as the Wolves continue their run deeper into the playoffs. And hey, heads up for fans, if you're looking for something to do ahead of game two on Friday night, there is a parking lot party here. It's next to Gluck's and across the street from the Target Center. Lauren.
Good advice, because downtown, I think, is going to be so electric tonight and Friday night. Ian, thank you. Yeah.